it's Mathsy Mouse.
Mysteries are always so exciting to solve. Bulls and Cows is a code-breaking game which puts two opponents in a race against time to crack the code. The game starts by having two players write down a four-digit code without showing it to the other player. Each number has to be different. Our goal is to crack our opponent's secret code. Each player takes a turn to guess their opponent's number. After a player makes a guess, the opponent states how many numbers are correct. If the number is correct and in the right place, this is called a bull. If the number is correct but in the wrong place, this is called a cow. For example, if my opponent's number was 4598 and my first guess was 2038, I would have 1 bull and 0 cows. This means I have 1 number at the correct position and 3 wrong numbers. I could try to find out this number by rearranging 2038, for example, 0238. Here I have 1 bull again, which means my correct number at the correct position is either 3 or 8. I could then cross out 2 and 0 as possible numbers. My next guess is 0832 and I will get 1 cow. If the 1 bull transforms into 1 cow, it means the number that I switched positions with from my previous guess would be the bull, so 8 was already in the right place. We could then cross out 3 as a possible number. This process continues with the 7 possible numbers to fill up the 3 positions, with 8 fixed at the end. The first one to reveal the other's secret number wins the game. So when playing with a friend, take turns on who goes first in guessing. My opponent was Fiefel the Mouse, who chose a secret combination of 3849, and my combination was 0312. We hid our numbers from each other by dividing our workspace with a piece of cardboard. Fiefel started first, and his first guess at my number was 0189. His 0 was a bull, and his 1 was a cow. The strategies in this game can look confusing, but it's much easier to understand if you play a few games with a friend. One thing that is very useful is if the number you guessed has 0 cows and 0 bulls. This means that none of those numbers are in your opponent's combination, and you can cross them all out and make your future guesses easier. So go along now and challenge your friend and see who the best code breaker in your class is.